So this is just a ASMR video, but I'm going to show you like my toy I got from last Christmas, which is right here. This is a Frozen 2 singing and talking and light up toy. I really like this thing because it actually like sings for you, or you can use the microphone, but also has like so many different songs from the movie, but not the sequel, unfortunately. There's no Frozen Fever songs, but it has like a bunch of other songs in this one. And I really like how it glows like that because I'm so used to it. This is one of my favorite toys of like Frozen that I've ever made. And I really like the designs because they look really good. Static mode, as you can see. So it shines, it swirls. And this is the effects. Sometimes it like shines for like an hour. That reminds me of like a Suda toy. And in the back, there's like logos and warnings and things. Let's see what this thing does. It also has a cold light there. Hold on, I think I did something wrong. Ah, here we are. Alright. I might put that on. I'm having a little hard time. There we go. Oops, I have to put it down. So this is the phone version. So it just lights up like this. So it just depends if it's like repeated. or it can be like the same songs, but it just depends on how you use it, because I only put like two songs just to test out for you guys. If you guys want to buy it, it is on eBay. You might have to find it at like a hardware store somewhere. I don't know. And I like this thing. I really like ASMR. It's so shiny, as you can see. Wish you guys can touch it. And it comes with a microphone, which I'm gonna put in my mouth, as you can see from the other video, which is the same video I did. I'm not trying to break it, it's just I'm showing you guys how this thing works. Kinda like you're singing, but it's not that. Well, thank you for watching. And stay tuned for part 3.